At the RAF Museum in Hendon, there'll be some 80 veteran and vintage cars for sale. A 1930 Model A Ford. Next to that, a 1904 Speedwell. Next to that, a Model T from 1913, then a 10.5-horsepower Humber from 1919, an assortment of motorbikes from the 1920s and 30s, a Ford Consul from the 1950s, next to that, a 1900 Daimler. A Ford Consul? Yes, but it's a pretty special Ford Consul. Susan Prendergast has been its sole careful owner since she bought it from new for just under £1,000 in 1954.
I was offered different kinds from Fords, but I insisted on a light colour with red interior, and I got what I wanted.
Was it a nice car to drive?
It was lovely, and she still is.
Did you love your car?
I did.
How did you look
at it? I still do. I hope the person who gets it will think as much of it as what I have.